Morjes, morjes, this is Finnish black metal review with Aske. Now, people know Aske for being one of those bursum releases, but it's also one of those names in Finnish black metal already since early 90s. Most likely, this is one of those bands that you have never even heard about, even though it's old as hell. And the reason is this, the band actually never recorded a full album. So even this, which might look like a real full album, is actually a compilation of sorts. Or, in another way, is kind of a reissue with some bonus tracks. So let's step into the world of Aske, the band from the 90s, which is still here, ready to conquer the world, or at least put out some older material. As you can see, this cover is pretty traditional, with kind of a corpse paint figure. Colors used: red, black, white. How come it seems so goddamn traditional? And here we have this track list. The reason why I'm holding is this is because of the reflection. As you can see, very glossy cover here. So what we have here are, as the first opening tracks are actually reissue of 2016 demo, and then we have some older tracks from years 1991 to 2005. So it's old stuff here. And inside we have we don't have any kind of booklet, just the basic information here. Once again, these tracks are mentioned here, and then we have some image of Finnish threes, and then we have this CD obviously saying Vuohi, which by the way means go. Now this is kind of a name, Aske, which is only a like a letter away from being trolled or roasted. If you add L to it, it becomes Askel, which is like a step, or Askew. Well, you get it. Anyway, this is all about creating raw old school, well, second wave, but still kind of old, being very old for nowadays black metal standards. So kind of a traditional black metal, being kind of raw, primitive, and the kind of a stuff that is made of simple riffs, simple songwriting, and just simple pounding and all that stuff. Even with some death metal elements, this could be related, but it's not exactly the same as the other Finnish old band from the early 90s and late 80s, that is Archgoat. But Aske is kind of like poor man's version of that. And that, I don't say that to offend anybody or the band or whatever, but when you actually listen and compare these two, it becomes quite clear which one is actually better, more professional, if you will, even though everybody knows this is not pro stuff, but, you know, coming from hard and, you know, being a hobby and whatever lifestyle, if you will. But what we have here is with Aske is that it's still, after so many years, basically doing the very basic stuff. And not that there's anything wrong with that, but it seems like even with 2016 release, that is like 25 years after the band was founded, it is still very much in the face of early demo material. That is kind of like the early steps, like, okay, we want to play some black metal and create it to be our vision of maybe satanic music, maybe very dark music, maybe our vision about what religions, ideologies, and so forth should be. But unfortunately, it seems like the band is going nowhere. And with kind of a poor garage kind of a production, this is one of those releases you wouldn't be missing even if you didn't hear it. I mean, it's not bad, but it's very, very mediocre stuff done with very kind of a cheapest production values. That is, everything sounds kind of a crappy. And it kind of underlines the fact that these are not very well-played tracks. Then again, it's not like nobody asks or requests the, you know, black metal music to be technical nature or well-played. But I mean, I know I suck with my guitar. I mean, it's just a fact. Everybody who knows what I'm doing is just, okay, you're not very good at it. You kind of suck. But that's no excuse for others to be as crappy as well. I mean, like, I kind of hope that I would be the only crappy guitar player But with bands like us, came on like, okay, maybe not. And that's not a compliment, by the way. Everybody should be better than me. So I kind of feel sorry for the band being crappy. So unless you're really fanatic of Finnish demo material of old school, if you will, black metal, I really cannot recommend this. This is more a curiosity release, a compilation of, you know, filling the gaps in your collection than anything else. I kind of like it, it's put out, but then again, I really don't find more than very, very few individuals looking for this kind of release. So it's for underground fanatics and that's it. So do yourself a favor, give those songs a listen on the links below provided and figure out for yourself. This is Aske from Finland. Take care.